future better. My feeling is that because it is so complex, so many switches, so something like 22 genetic protein coded genes, right? They are, and they all different sort of expression, so differently from one person to another, that we have to now have to leave the doctor's advice. The doctor can no more be within the too far to complex. So we have to use a super cell. The super cell artificial is very important. Okay, never mind. Okay. Now, we look at the genome. 3 billion base genome. 22 or 23 protein coded genes. 4 million genes switches. This epidemic of our variant from you person, you and I, and my twin, my brother, sister, cousins, and they all completely with the target is there. So you need to have a supercomputer where blood is taken, your lifestyle, whatever it is, your occupation, everything, fed inside of a supercomputer. The computer reads everything that is inside, all your personal thing, all inside, everything that is inside, that will be taught. The supercomputer can work very fast because all the things are also going very fast. So you have to, the supercomputer has to go in the same speed as your biological reaction. So what happened? Now, this one. So now you have got a sense of